Now, sticking with Apple for a second and talking about new form factors, there's a new rumor just emerged that Apple is planning a foldable iPad. And this has been a conversation since the folding phone first emerged. There was a subset of the audience that was like, wait, this tech is a lot more useful in a tablet-style form factor, because that's an area where we really need to shrink down these devices as far as screen-to-body ratio is concerned. Smartphone already really competitive in that sense, whereas a typical traditional laptop, for example, you have half your real estate is just this keyboard, and you're kind of missing out on the potential for this giant interactive display. So if you've handled a tablet, an iPad, something like this in the past while, you recognize that the thing is nowhere near pocketable. It's portable, but the footprint is similar to that of a laptop because, of course, you can't bend it. So we looked recently at this Lenovo folding screen laptop, which was a prototype, I should be clear. But Lenovo working on a similar concept where the tablet kind of becomes the laptop in the fact that it folds and you get this digital keyboard that lands on the desk. It would seem to be a compelling kind of product in an iPad with the Apple brand on it. You could imagine how Apple might sell that. There's going to be certain things they can't get around, like the crease in the display, some of the softness associated with these flexible displays as well, and the finish on the outside of it. Durability might come into question, things like this, but it has kind of been a dream, at least for certain users in the audience, that you could have this notebook style thing. Microsoft Courier was kind of one of the early stage versions of that. This notebook style touchscreen thing that could be these two different devices for you, or it could be just half the size, right? Twice as portable, but then you unfold it and you get the full package. So this rumor emerged here, foldable iPad possibly in 2020, which could also feature 5G connectivity. Approximately the same size as a MacBook. So the display itself, similar to that of a MacBook, which would make sense. There's currently a 12.9-inch iPad Pro available. It doesn't fold, but it's available right now. You could imagine that thing folding. You're basically, from a screen size perspective, in 13-inch MacBook territory with the absence of the keyboard. So there's been various patents filed. We've showcased them here on a show in the past to indicate that Apple is at least considering something in this department, and they have to be working on it. You have to be experimenting with it, because as we've mentioned, especially at the premium price tag, users are looking for compelling reasons to jump into this stuff. And so far, these slight iterations, they do have an effect. The latest iPad Pro got people talking about iPads again for the first time in a very long time. But until this thing does something significantly different, it's hard to have these conversations again. So I won't be surprised to see Apple release something like this eventually. 2020 might be ambitious. We'll have to wait and see. But you may see a foldable iPad with 5G next year, according to this particular rumor.